Guys, today is a special, not a special day, but a special in my channel. Yeah. So there are three things of top fives, and they're about airplanes. My top five favorite planes, which doesn't include my customs, top five newest customs, and top five favorite customs. All right, so we start here. My top five favorite airplanes. Okay, so my fifth favorite is the Southwest Boeing 737. Yeah, it does look nice, doesn't it? I like the logo. Besides, it does really look realistic. But I lost a heart sticker, so I just decided to not draw the heart, but I got it from a factory error Southwest Best Lock 737-800. This is the 800 anyway. They just colored it pink instead of blue. That's the problem about it. I used to have it. I don't know where it is now. Actually, I do. But, I don't want to show it to you right now. So, yeah. My fourth favorite model of all of them is the, hold on, I'll be right there. Wait, I'm gonna try and get my camera straight. Aha! Got straight. Okay. So my fourth favorite model, which is actually kind of broken, I fixed it. It's the Philippines Airlines. It's my dog did this. My dog took off the engine because the stand was actually kind of crap. He was in my room and he knocked over the plane. And just broke. It just randomly breaks. It's unbelievable. So anyway, it's the A330-301. And it's actually not so broken. I can just push it down and it doesn't even look broken anymore. And crap, my battery's on 15. So it doesn't actually take so long to charge my phone. Takes like 30 minutes, that's it. Alright, next, my third favorite airplane out of all of them is rare, actually. Actually, maybe one of the rarest ones. And that shall be the. That's next. The next one's the rare one, but this one, the third place comes to an Emirates A380. Emirates is keeping the A380 alive somehow because it was a mental failure. And yeah, just, you know, I detailed the back. It's really all I did to it, so that's why it's in this list. Looks realistic when you push it up like this, because it's like, the gears, you can't really see them because there are a million gears on the A380, but this one only has two gears for some reason. Well, two here, two there, so four or five gears. But, you know, when it's on the camera, it just looks so realistic. I mean, at my dad's house, I have, like, a factory error on most of my, not most of them, but two of them. The Emirates A380 and the Southwest 737. Which is Best Lock and Darren. This is the Darren, the other one's Best Lock, like I just said. So, the tail is actually detailed the wrong way at my father's. And, yeah, I got this at a party. And out comes one of my, like, eight favorite ones. The British Airways A320. This I also got, I got these two at the same time. And, yeah. The Emirates A380 really does look so cool. Remember, I remember all their crosswind landings and the ride the bus down meme. I didn't actually see the back detailed, because you don't see that so much. Alright, my top two favorites. The second one is gray. Guess what it is? United Airlines Battleship Gray 747. Next one's another rare one, but this is the rare one that I was talking about before. And yeah, just look at all this detail. Look at that. Look at this really good detailed. Has a lot of stickers. The bottom, it's so nice. Man, these models, I mean, they are cool. There's just one problem with these. You want me to tell them with you? They gotta detail their landing gear more. I mean, this 747-400 lost its winglets because one time I dropped it. And good thing this gear didn't break, because usually they're breakable. And they should make them unbreakable. You know, Gemini's jets are breakable too. Just look at this. Look at this. It's so cool. At the tail, it's so cool. I mean, look at this. It's so freaking nice. I mean, what else can I do with it? Besides just make it stand there. And yeah. All right, the last one. Okay, the last one. You have to guess it. Yes, it is rare. Time up. Ron Allen, Delta Airlines 757. There aren't so much 757s of the Ron Allen livery. You might not look it up on, you might look it up on eBay and they just show the 767, but I don't know how I got this. I do not know how I got this. I had to re-detail the tail because it was like, came off every minute on this side. This side was perfect though. It's just this side was the problem. Well, all I have to say about this, this is the best model that I ever got, and I've ever owned. Okay, let me put these three planes back. I put the other two back. So, where they belong. Alright, please wait. Crap, my phone. Alright, now in comes my top 5 newest customs. Sorry if this video is gonna be too long. But I don't know if YouTube will accept 15 minutes plus of, yeah. Alright, anyways. Here we go. Okay, so top 5 newest customs. Getting them now. Alright. So, my top 5 newest customs. Alright, number 5. Yeet! Is the Qatar Airways Airbus A380, which is actually my top 5 favorites. This is cool, is all I have to say about it. Just look at all the detail I did into it. Look at the back. Look at the goat. Just, maybe it's an elk, but whatever it is. Look at it. It's, I even balanced it. Like, see, the Qatar, I didn't even get any silver into it. Not even on this side. It's just so good. I have nothing else to explain about it. It's just so good. All right, this one's worse. So, yeah, Continental Airlines DC-10 in the old livery. Ow. Now, this does kind of look older because the big name board. Because sometimes big name boards can mean old stuff. See? They're just big name boards. And this, the meatball, kind of looks good too. Because it's called the meatball livery. And I had the gold, so I can just detail it up. So yeah. And my third newest is the U.S. Airways A320 in the black livery. Now, this was a U.S. Airways custom, but it looked very bad. Instead, it was black on the bottom instead of blue. It was bad. So just look at the newer version of my old custom. Yeah, it's way better. Way better. Alright, this one's not really a custom. This one's not even a custom. All I did was just put tape on it. I just put tape on something that says JAL. It's just tape. It's nothing else. Nothing else put into this. It's just tape. And now it just looks more realistic. Alright, my newest custom is yet another old United Airlines livery plane. It's the 777. Would you look at that? Look at the tail. It's just so good. Probably nothing else is good about it. Just look at it. The thing that's good about it is the tail. Top five favorites. Number five. I'm getting them now. Alright. Hold on, I'm not even close to done. I'm looking. Yet not all of them are Delta. Now. Alright. My top five favorites. So, let me put some of the planes where they go. Okay. So my fifth favorite is the Delta Airlines. What I call it, the old school livery 727. Yeah, it doesn't look bad. I guess it's good. I don't know. It's kind of good. I have nothing else to say. Fourth favorite is the United Blue Tulip. Oh, frig. Hold on, I'm trying to stand it up. Come on. Get up. Okay. Ah! Come on. I paused the video for a second just to stand up the camera. So, the thing I really like about it, if you take a closer look, but just look at this logo. It's so realistic. I mean, but if you look at the other side, the two sides, it's worse. It's just messed up. I messed up on this side. Well, it's okay because, yeah, it's just no worries. I'll fix the camera soon. My third favorite is the Delta 777 in the 2000, and it's the 2000 livery. Also, I added the windows because I just found it in some random place. Because remember, well, actually, you don't even know, but when I was younger, I loved to destroy things. I really loved to destroy things. It was just awkward and weird. It's just no. It's just no. It's awkward. All right, my second favorite one is the Qatar Airways A320. So, actually, if we set up the difference, these two are tied. It's actually number one on the list. So, yes. It's actually top five with the starting for four. These two are tied. Because, just look at it. Look at them. Look at the cockpits. They're just exactly like to an A320 and an Airbus A380. Look at the tail. It's so good. And if you look on the other side of both of them. Oh, come on. It's just, look at that! I even added the windows. But one of them has a landing gear, one of them doesn't, because one of the landing gears over here, it broke a long, long time ago, because I've had this model since 2017. And it just got ruined for some reason. So, Any ruined plane I see, I really go for ruined planes when I was younger, I customize. And my US Airways A320, I just have nothing else to say about this. It's just so good. Look at it, look at it, look at this! Look at this! The windows! Look at the tail, the outlining. Everything is so good about it. Also, in 2018, I just made them more realistic by just removing one gear to the planes that have one gear. And that's basically everything I have to say right now. All these customs are so good, trust me. I mean, really. And I've also made an airport. So if you see, this is just, it's just, you know, it's, they're all good, but some are bad. Like, I'll show you one bad one, for example. Hold on. Like, wait. I just can't find one. Oh yeah, here's one. Like a cruddy custom, like this Delta 747. Just look, it's like all black all over on this side. This side doesn't even have any decal on it. And this is the only side of windows because I was too lazy to add windows to the other side. And look, these are just dots. Where's the detail? Look, I know it's hard to tell this is Delta. So I decided I would change it to a Scandinavian A320. Except one thing, I don't have white paint. So, you know what? I guess I'm just gonna keep this. And, let's just set aside our differences. And, yeah, that's basically it. I don't think YouTube will accept this video because it's a long one, 16 minutes. Maybe if I actually kind of purchase the 16 minute thing, because you have to purchase. So it's actually kind of it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'll see you some other time around. Well, if YouTube will accept this video, and yeah.